So guys, it's me again with another it's like not like an unboxing, but it's kind of a review from what I got on this All-Star game, Chicago, whatever, but I didn't hit on anything. I was lucky enough that I went to the mall and then I got this one, which is a Jordan 1 NYC to Chicago. It's a woman shoe, but it was made on extended sizes. So I was lucky enough to get a size 11, which is 9.5 my size. So that's the box right here. I picked that up on Foot Locker. I got the receipt on day right here, no fakes here. Let me show it to you. I really like that shoe, man. I really, really, really like that shoe. Right here, look at that. Look at this. Maybe the video, the pictures, it doesn't make, I don't know how I said it, but it's much different when you see it in your hand in person. So basically, it's a black shoe all over, kind of. And then on the sole right there on the bottom, it's a red colorway. The toe right here is red. The back heel and the swoosh and the Jordan logo are blue. So the I think they do it like that. It's like, this remind me like the top three. Back in the days, I used to have that one, but I sold it, so I don't have that one no more. But the quality of the leather, man, it's nice. I like it. The leather is nice on that pair. And this one, it doesn't come with an extra laces, but it has like a leather hand tag right here. Let me get the other one. Let's see. I wanna see if I can see something different. Basically, well, duh, it's the same thing, right? But let me see. This is the shoe 3 right here. It should look kind of like, I don't know if you can see it. Okay, I don't know if you can see it well, but it should look like this. So be careful, because you know, you're gonna find a lot of fakes. Maybe not today, but like in a few days, a lot of people are gonna be making fakes. Oh, this is what I found out. Look, on this one right here, it has a red insole. And on this one, it has a blue insole. It's kind of hard to see it because I don't have a great camera, but it's blue inside. It's great, man. So this is a size 11. Let me show you right here. That way you can see it. Nunca lo superé. This is freaking nice, man. I like that. Can you see it? It's a nice shoe. It's a nice shoe. The leather, it's a top quality leather. Let me tell you that. You can see right here. Look at, just feel that. Look, see, it's very soft all around. Very, very soft. I don't know, man. But when you collect shoes, you get used to the smell. It's just like a drug or something. But it's a nice shoe all over. I'm gonna compare this shoe in another video with another UNC to Chicago, the one with the patent leather that it was for men, that it came out. I forgot when, but I caught that one too. So we're gonna do compare both of them and see which one take it. I've been seeing a lot of people that they say that this is the best leather and on the Jordan 1, but in my humble opinion, in my humble opinion, the best leather on a Jordan 1, to me, it's on a Jordan 1 Gatorade line. Give me a minute. Let me show it to you. I dare anyone tell me that is not true. A lot of people have been saying that I heard, that I see on YouTube, they're like, the Chatter One are the best leather on the Jordan One, this and that, but no. Tell me something that is not. Look it. You see all the wrinkles? Look it. All around the shoe. Look it. You see that? Look it, even over here. Just look it. You see that? This is, to me, in my humble opinion, the best leather on any Jordan 1 to me. And now, this is gonna be the second one for me. But it's just my opinion, you know? A lot of people can say whatever they want. That's why God didn't make us the same, because just imagine if we think the same, it will be a crazy world. Well, it is crazy, but it will be worse. But, all right, man. Thanks for watching. Sorry I've been not consistent with videos, but I'm gonna keep trying and doing videos all over. I got a raffle coming up. When I get to at least to 50 subscribers, I mean, you might know they already that I collect shoes and I collect Funko Pops, right? So the first giveaway that I'm gonna do is gonna be a free Funko Pop. So please help me to reach the 50 subscribers. Then I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna keep working to bring you more content. I might not be the most knowledge person to talk about shoes or Funko Pops, but I'm trying, you know, I try. But okay, thanks for watching, gracias, and see you at the next one.